It's Wednesday, February 6, 2013. I'm Sam Sheffer, and I pick the Silver Snake as the next Monopoly piece. This is 90 Seconds on the Verge. The iron from Monopoly is no more. Following the results of a Facebook poll, Hasbro has announced that it will be replacing the popular appliance with a cat. That piece is joined by classics like the dog, car, shoe, thimble, and wheelbarrow. And of course the new piece is a cat, because what else would you expect when you leave the internet to decide something? Valve's Gabe Newell and sci-fi monarch J.J. Abrams are joining forces. On stage at the DICE 2013 summit, the two veteran storytellers revealed that they were in talks to make a game with Abrams' Bad Robot Company. Even bigger, however, are talks of making movies based on Valve's iconic Portal and Half-Life series. Expect all major protagonists to be steadfastly mute and blinded by lens flare. And now for something completely different. Four of the five remaining Monty Python members are teaming up for a sci-fi farce called Absolutely Anything. It will be directed by Python alum Terry Jones and star John Cleese, Terry Gilliam, and Michael Palin. Robin Williams is also attached as a talking dog. Python number five Eric Idle is not yet involved, but producers are working to secure his signature. And Graham Chapman is currently not involved because he's dead. He has passed on. He is no more. He has ceased to be. And that's it for today's top stories. Tune in tomorrow for The Legend of the Hidden Math Magician, the story of one woman who accurately predicted a 19 million digit prime number based off the Harry Potter series.